Okay, folks, how are we going?
Kijk aan het erin. We gaan het doen voor vrienden. Ja, mooi toch.
We're just cleaning my mind, getting her ready for the little segment.
Come on, chunk today. Want someone
to fix it. Come and have a look at this. You think Mama knows how to grow plants?
Oh, yeah. Look.
Oh, this is beautiful, huh?
Let's see. Look.
Let me show you the good stuff. Come here.
Now.
This is the good stuff. Mama's achievements. Bravo, Romana.
I can't, it's too high up. That's how wide are you. Clean up a little bit.
Me? Where's the other one?
Here, another one.
What happened, this one?
I don't know, it's frozen.
Frozen?
I never dry plants. I don't know, this time.
You forgot to water it.
I'm too old now, Tina Kano.
You never
Sometimes I give them twice water, sometimes I forgot to put them in water.
So
look
this
at
one's
it.
Got water. Folks, this is a maiden hair.
Yeah.
You got scissors?
Yeah, sorry.
We clean this one up. Scissors.
Where I put them, the scissors, not here. A few scissors, everywhere I got 3 scissors.
Where?
But I picked somewhere, but I don't know. I went to the ψαλίδια μου.
Give me some γαλακτοπούρικο while you're down there, please.
What?
Γαλακτοπούρικο.
What are you putting the blend?
No, in my stomach.
Are you stomach?
Yeah.
No worries, I give you lots of... Where's my scissors now, right?
All right.
Now? Now we're going to
Galactopurico. Wrong way. Hey, this way. Don't be cheeky.
Okay.
All right, folks. So what she's done here is allowed this maiden
hair
to dry out.
Are you going to eat it now or later? Take it home.
What is she saying now?
I'm too busy. You want to eat the Galactopurico now or
I'm too busy doing this first.
You want to clean it up?
I want to have a look at it. Let me show you the Galactopurico.
All right,
you got eggshells in here.
Eh? Yeah.
What do you put the eggs for in here?
I think they blend. You need eggs.
Yeah, it needs eggs. Okay, you need to crush them. You can't put them. You might as well just crack an egg in here too next time.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm joking.
Break them.
This one.
Yeah. Right. What do you need?
So calcium. You can get calcium from the eggs like this, folks. But what you need to do is you got to crush it up small.
Okay.
Stick it in the oven.
Dry
them up like you dry up the rind from the bergamot. And then put it in the machine, the blender, make a powder.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ναι, άλλη δουλειά δεν έχω. Αυτό θα κάνω. Who cares?
Και τι δουλειά έχεις να κάνεις, anyway. Πες μου. Στα γεράματα. Πες μου.
All day with the blends. But then when I can't, I'm not reaching, it's too high up. That's why it's in
there. These are hanging baskets. She couldn't reach up because she couldn't water them. Up there it is. So what are you going to do, Mama?
Cut it. You cut back.
Yeah, cut it off like that.
Yeah?
Yes. Cut it back.
Okay.
And get the eco butch. All right?
Okay.
And give us some feed with that. So you cut your maiden hair ferns back to the ground, liquid feed. It's always, it's in
dry.
A basket.
It's dry.
It's very dry. It's empty.
Yeah.
You can sit it in a bucket with water.
Okay.
So hydrate it like that.
Okay.
And then it needs to hydrate from the bottom up.
Okay.
Okay, do that. No eco butch.
Yeah.
And again, eggshells. Folks, if you're going to use your eggshells, you can chuck them in your compost bin. It'll take forever to break down. Or otherwise, pulverize them, put it through a blender, in the oven, dehydrate them, and then turn them into a powder.
No.
It works right away.
Okay.
Who cares?
Yeah, who cares?
Look at this. Mama didn't know I was coming today.
Yeah. I don't know, Post office.
So this is Galactopurico with bergamot in the middle.
Yes.
We've made this before on TV.
Oh, years ago.
Years ago.
Yeah.
But we haven't done it on social media like YouTube or Facebook. Folks, if you want us to do this recipe, put it in the comments. Let us know. Like us on Facebook. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. And, send us your favorite emails with requests. And I'll make sure Mama cooks one up for us, huh?
Okay, no problem.
Make it? Mm-hmm. Yeah, no worries, she says.
No worries.
She says, But it is in our magazine. I do know it's in our magazine, Vasily's Guide to the Kitchen magazine. Subscribe to the magazine. You'll be able to get the recipe there as well. And you get 4 new editions delivered to your home. But you're not going to get the Galactopurico. You have to make it yourself.
That's right.
Huh? And the big Malacca competition tomatoes on.
Oh. When?
It starts. You have to grow your seeds first.
Okay, all right.
You got the seeds?
Malacca. What's this name, Malacca tomato?
It's a special one.
Okay.
Maresi.
You have to explain what's sort of Malacca. What's this Malacca?
Mate,
Καλύτερα μην το ξέρετε.
G'day, mate. So check it all out. Silly's Garden.com. Sorry, am I pushing you? Bye-bye.
Γεια σας. I love you.